I have an engineering background, and I worked in a competitive company briefly for 3 years as an engineer before joining Shell 10 years ago. And I have 12 traders and analysts working with me in my team. I don't see this role of leadership any different from any other leadership role in Shell. And my understanding of the leader is we have to be truthful to the people who work with us and who work for us. And we have to take care of them and inspire them, create enough space for them to do their job properly. I enjoy the most about my job, it's the flexibility of my job. And the flexibility is something I define by the job scope I have. So in trading, you have one main job scope, which is to make the company more profitable. And the rest of the detailed stuff, a lot of them are in your own hands. You define your own job scope. It is very liberating. Advice is for someone to inspire to be in my role. I would give them two advice. One piece is to stay positive. It is easier said than done, but as a trader, you tend to get stressed, and to stay positive when you're having a bad time, when you're having a bad position, is really, really crucial in finding the best solution in the worst condition. And the second piece of advice I would give is that you need to balance your work and life. Don't burn yourself out in trading, and trading is not about work hard for 3 months and rest for the nine. It's about work hard and work consistent over a year, over 2 years, over a long period. So stay balanced is crucial to have a successful career in trading. If you're really interested in trading and about the trading business, do apply. And in the selection process, if you're selected, in the selection process, we're going to guide you through and see whether you are suitable for the job. And if you're selected, and then we will work together with you and in coaching you, to in training you, to make sure that you can achieve your highest potential in trading.